Hi, good evening. I'm Matt Churchill. This is my Hot Vox Listening and Watching Party. Thanks so much for joining us this evening. We're going to do a set of about half an hour. We'll see how we go. We'll see how long the guys let me play for before they kick me out of the room. So, without further ado, let's get on with it. This is Damage Kids.
Do you hide from all the things you know? Under the endless waterfall, you can blame no one but yourself. You've got to take control. We might be damaged kids. It's in your face, your politic. Take a stand, 'cause there's no better time. Oh, 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 oh. Don't burn your flag too soon. This is no place to believe in. They look you in the eye, but they're not listening. One day we'll own this place. Say, we might be damaged kids. It's in your face, your politic. Take a stand, 'cause there's no better time. We'll come for you, we'll make you believe. We'll come for you, we'll make you believe. We'll come for you, we'll make you believe. We might be damaged kids. It's in your face, your politic. Take a stand, 'cause there's no better time. We might be damaged kids. It's in your face, your politic. Take a stand, 'cause there's no better time.
Cheers, thank you. So, this second song is going to be Speranza. And this is going to be the next single. So no doubt I'll get it wrong. Because that's how these things go, isn't it? So this is a song about the rise of the right-wing and populist Italian politics. Cheery set, as always.
I was hit by some strange rain in the night. I couldn't tell if I was in my way. A factory tale, so set yourself alone. How could you return with so little left to give? What if I'm the one over the side? Speranza is dead and I can't save it. What we have we cannot find. It's not worth keeping anyway. You're on the road and you can't see back. There's nothing going forward, all your dreams are paralyzed. You can't see over the top, there's no way out. From a transient town that's got no soul. What if I'm the one over the side? Speranza is dead and I can't save it. What we have we cannot find. It's not worth keeping anyway. And you don't have the energy to use vocabulary. What if I'm the one over the side? Speranza is dead and I can't save it. What we have we cannot find. It's not worth keeping anyway.
Cheers, thank you. So if at any point you guys have got like instrumental or like incremental piano music to put on, now's a good time because I'm just going to tune. You know how it goes. So there's a whole bunch of goodies on offer, I guess, if you are willing to make a little donation. Once we've kind of hit the minimum, which I think is like 200 quid, to kind of cover production costs, all that kind of good stuff. I'll give everything else away to probably Women Aid or Women in Action, something like that. So I won't make a penny out of it. I never do. There we go. My missus keeps telling me to kind of like hand out my Monzo details for these things, which I think is like pretty like presumptive actually. When I was in the band, I used to have like people to tell jokes at this point, but I don't have any at the minute. So like Google fun dad jokes or something. We're nearly on the last string, I promise. Oh, we'll go with that. We'll go with that. So this is going to be Submarines, which was the lead track off the last EP. And this is about hanging out with your mates. Not in that cool tuning, it's not. There we go. See, there's always one. And you know what? It's fine. This has been more professional than usual.
You won't catch the wave if you wanted to. 'Cause it's not the way you're made to communicate. Is not so easy. You fly by now, what to do? Search for a week to make you believe. People move of their own free will. Collectively fine, individually damned. I planted seeds, expressed the sound. The love you give is love that you can't lose. No closer now than before. We might be submarines. The more I know, the less I see. The less I see. Wear your war paint till it fades. Just thank God you don't bruise easy. Wrap your arms around the world. Watch the people reappear. The love you give is a love that you can't lose. No closer now than before. We might be submarines. The more I know, the less I see. The less I... closer now than before. Oh, 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 we might be submarines. Yeah, yes. The more I know, the less I see. The less I...
Cheers, thank you. Let's give a little tune up there. So I mentioned my missus and her money-grabbing ways earlier. So this next one is all about when, you know, you kind of like have loads of ideas, you catalogue loads of ideas, but you never go through with any of them because you're too lazy or you can't be bothered or you're at work or you've got kids or whatever. So Sarah was giving me loads of jip about not doing very much. And I kind of was thinking about like when you... you sort of stack up loads of mixtapes or whatever and you don't listen to any of them. Do you guys know what a mixtape is? You're too young for that, probably, I imagine. It was all about kind of like you make these things and then you never listen to them and then you just think, well, what's the point in that? So this is called Unheard Cassettes.
Your mind is a wasteland filled with dust and bones and metal wrecks. Your heart beats when you want it to, but you don't seem to get much rest. Your 100 books and unread cassettes of ideas you had at the time. Now there is nothing like thinking like what's given is not always right. So much more. It's hard to remain satisfied. Homogeneity opens the door. You used to have an inventive mind, though you stole from the songs from before. Now there is nothing like thinking like what's given is not always right. Oh. Oh. I gotta get me some of those unheard cassettes. I gotta get me some of those unheard cassettes. I gotta get me some of those unheard cassettes. I gotta get me some of those unheard cassettes. Your mind is a wasteland filled with dust and bones and the wrecks. Your heart beats when you want it to, but you don't seem to get much rest. There's unread books and unheard cassettes of ideas you had at the time. Now there is nothing like thinking like what's given is not always right.
Cheers, thank you. Thanks ever, as ever, to my missus for her constant inspiration, love and support. And yeah, I am usually this sarcastic when I'm live. Yeah, so we've not gigged much, have we? No. The last one was Eve of Lockdown. How scary is that? So in that time, I've written absolutely no new songs. How bad is that? I was kind of like thinking about what would I even want to write about? Like, everything's just been so drastic, hasn't it? But we're nearly there, we're nearly up. Okay, this is one I've got a cheat for because it's new. You know what it's like? I say new, like, relatively to the playing live thing. There's always a bit of jeopardy, isn't there? This is called Friendly Fire. Come on. Bold and undecided, they'll never catch your eye. I see you in the distance,
waiting for the come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bold and undecided, you'll never catch your eye. Is this how you see the world? Waiting for the come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bold and undecided, they'll never catch your eye. I see you in the distance, waiting for the come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bold and undecided, they'll never catch your eye. Watch out for friendly fire.
Cheers, thank you. So we're going to do like two more, maybe three, something in that sort of range, I think. This is going to be Chasing Echoes and is all about going on a holiday with your missus. I write lots of songs about my missus and the things she says and does. What can I say? Who doesn't, man?
This old town has got you down. You don't know where to start. The people here will drive you mad. It's tearing us apart. Open the violins and light the kerosene. We're chasing echoes of who we are. Nothing moves as slow as now. I don't need to see to tell it's over. This is something high on nothing. Lights flicker when you land. Everyone deserves a myth. Neutrinos when we crash. So burn the violins and light the kerosene. We're chasing echoes of who we are. Nothing moves as slow as now. I don't need to see to tell it's over. Chasing echoes of who we are. Nothing moves as slow as now. We're chasing echoes of who we are. Nothing moves as slow as now. I don't need to see to tell it's over.
Cheers, thank you very much. It's quite a pretty one, isn't it? Talking of pretty, so this next one is called Better City. It's something that I hope we can all strive for. Again, if you feel like donating, all that kind of good stuff, please do it. Everything over the production costs and what have you will go to a charity of some sort. So with that in mind, let's go. Better Spirit, Better City.
We used to be so helpless. Now we're climbing straights. It's a measure of what we've been through. We won't give up yet. So hold your tongue. We can go and catch them before they leave. There's a better city out there. Oh, there's moments in the factories that we can share. You can be my revolution. Who would ever know? Cut your soul to spite your future. Wipe the shadows across your eyes. Hold out wrist and sold out feeling. Tangled up inside. Just hold your tongue. We can go and catch them before they leave. There's a better city out there. Oh, there's moments in the factories that we can share. You can be my revolution. Who would ever know? Catch them before they leave. There's a better city out there. Oh, there's moments in the factories that we can share. You can be my revolution. Who would ever
Cheers, thank you. So we're going to do one more, we'll do one more. I've got to tune up though, so again, if you've got any of that incidental piano music, put it on. Or maybe get a coffee, I don't know. 7 o'clock, no, you probably won't want coffee, will you? So thank you very much for spending your evening with me. It's been a pleasure. I would say you look beautiful, but I can't really see you, so I'm sure you are. You usually are. I know that Elliot will have done his hair especially for the zooming. Hopefully Elodie's watching and going, what the heck is this? And with that, we'll hit E and hopefully not break it. Hopefully. That's the second level of jeopardy, that is, when you've done a new song and then you're doing guitar tunings where you go up. Okay, this is going to be the last one, and it's going to be an old one. Well, I say it's old for me, like for you guys, if you've never heard it before, it's brand new, isn't it? I shouldn't be, again, it's being presumptive. It's a habit, I'll get out of it for when I see you next. This is called 5 Years. Thank you very much for watching, it's been an absolute pleasure. Let's see what happens.
Glass left to crack. Yeah. Taken up on health. I'm idle of wasted living. Life passes by if you're not on it. How can you say you know me more than ever? I've only myself to blame. I've only myself to blame. Now you're 5 years behind the wall. You see what you think you know and keep it to yourself. There's a million words to choose and worship. A taste to what could be. Running again, besides, I've got in and I worked out how to be new again. How can you say you know me more than ever? I've only myself to blame. I've only myself to blame that you're 5 years behind the wall. What an opportunity to get wasted, bound and loaded. What an opportunity to get wasted, bound and loaded. How can you say you know me more than ever? I've only myself to blame. I've only myself to blame that you're 5 years behind the wall. I've only myself to blame. I've only myself to blame that you're 5 years behind the wall. Hey.
Cheers. Thank you very much. See you soon. Take care.